good Halloween. I hope everyone else did. And it is late on Sunday. It's the 3rd. Ooh, what's going on? I don't know. Right. In just a couple of days, we won't have to think about the election anymore. Except that's all we'll be arguing about, I'm sure. And we'll be arguing about it until January. And then we'll have, that's going to be weird. Kamala's going to have to certify her own election. What if Kamala does what Trump wanted Pence to do? If Trump won, I mean, he just wanted Pence to say, no, he didn't win, there we go. So Kamala's going to win then. If Trump was right on January 6th, and Pence could have just said, no election, it's Trump. Like he was ranting some more on the White House steps to a very big crowd, who then went over and, decided, even though Trump had closed everything, including the Capitol building, that they were going to go take a nice walk through and enjoy the comforts of all the senators' offices. Yes, that was an awful thing. Other than that, did we see a ghost on the highway next to the starship in Boca Chica? And did I write a note that said, oh, look, someone's just deciding in the middle of the night to walk along the highway and look at the starship when the highway's closed and wearing clothes that you would have bought in, about 2003 and strangely looking very flat, like Beetlejuice flat, we do not have any idea what those cameras can pick up. You get a really, really good camera like they use for that web channel, that supposedly NASA-sponsored, spaceflight channel. Could you pick a ghost? It was, the day after Halloween, and, and then, of course, I typed in, hey, you gonna take a walk, and I think this is all supposition here, but I think that the ghost might have saved spaceflight, because, no one knew if it was the Fed or Pennsylvania that was supposed to collect Musk when he didn't show for his trial because, oh gosh forbid, he was giving money away for Trump. The 34-count felon, and that's not counting the couple trials they haven't done yet, felon, who's going to be, could be president. But Trump gave away some money, and so they were going to put him in jail. And they probably might have done it, but there were flashing lights all over in front of Boca Chica, Starbase. So, someone thought, probably everything's been taken care of, right? So I said something about, everyone's, trying to figure out what's going on, and so I went, the innocent colors of the sunrise over Boca Chica. And while we were watching, the reshuffling of the, parking spaces on the ISS, SpaceX goes just a little bit louder. The word rest. I'm like, I didn't think they looked like workers. And I type in, it's a really nice morning to go up on the launch tower and then head over to the beach for sunrise. Little car moves out, gets flashing lights, goes out, and somehow, we got two of them. The older kids, they went out. So I guess Elon lost his kids. But did they go walking along the highway because of the ghost and us mentioning the ghost walking along the highway? And then, we can walk along the highway and go see the sunrise. Kid thing, in their late teens. Want to be adventurous, and that would be an adventure. Hey, let's go hang out in Dad's lunch tower and catch the sunrise. I don't know if it's true, because it was just a little higher in pitch and a little hint there, but I think everything's okay. Yeah. Elon was complaining about Cardi B for Harris and wasn't in cuffs, so I think it was a good day. All right. Bye-bye.